Invite is UKP. Wait, what? I don't know who that is. Yo, Mo, someone in my chat called BS Tot says hi.
Oh, Beast Tot 1, the go?
Yeah. Yeah. he's been spamming it in my chat for like a good 30 minutes now.
Beast Tot is the most committed man I know.
I respect
he's
it.
He's a lovely man.
Wow, but he ignored him at first. You're right.
We're not losing this game, by the way.
Yeah, no way we could lose it, dude. Actually, the more stacked the team is, the more chances you have to lose.
Why is that?
It's just how it works. No, my camera's not on. Okay, we definitely lost.
Oh, we lost.
We have Levi on AP, dude. We can't lose. This is free.
Both teams are actually pretty good, though.
Yeah. Karis Mai versus Levi, dude. Who do you think? Who do you think wins this?
Yeah, but they also have Brandini and Yoi and Arrow.
Yeah. Wait, Sion has no items.
What the hell, he's trolling?
I think he's trying to solo our blue or something. I don't know what's going on here. Did he not notice he has no items? What
nice.
The fuck?
Maybe you can win now. Mid heal.
Nice.
He literally healed at like half HP just to dodge my abilities. What the hell? The Kha'Zix has to be on like the bot side right here.
Yeah. I'm taking advantage of this guy, dude. Am I really gonna die to this? If I died to that, I'd literally leave the game. No. Cause I'm not. Oh my god. I'm okay. Tim, you're 2BM for me, man. You're right. After the game, I'll say easy, that's it. Dude, Glacial Augment's actually broken. I'm convinced.
I tried on any also next game, don't worry.
I really want to go cleaver this game, but they're too squishy for me to do that. Except for the Sion. How are you doing, mid, dude?
Fine.
Did he just all you?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Can't really do much here. I just farm. Kha'Zix is mid.
Get his flash and we'll kill him.
His flash is down.
Oh, is it? When did he flash?
Yeah, it's up at 750, minute 30.
Okay.
He has heal back up now, though.
I'm running mid. Do you have ult? Okay, you do. Coming.
Yeah. He shouldn't have ult for like 40, by the way.
Alright.
No stopwatch either. It's a kill if you knock him up.
Yeah. I'm going.
I feel bad now.
Oh, look what he came back with, dude. Don't feel bad after that.
You know, it's better than going Taba at least.
Yeah, you're right. He will get the Tabi, so.
If he went to Taba Rush, I would unfollow it on Twitter.
Mid's missing. I mean, top. He's probably running too.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah.
See him river.
Yeah, I probably should go Cleaver.
You're on ultimate hat, right?
Me? No, hell no.
What, you're on Fortune Transcendence?
Gathering Storm, baby.
Oh, interesting. He's on red buff, by the way.
Oh, okay. Alright, I'm just back.
We can make a play for Dragon if I get, can get kill mid.
I can just switch to TP then.
Okay.
Fuck, wrong buy. Alright, whatever. Talking about?
You know the ratio between your index finger and your ring finger?
Yeah.
Says a lot about you.
What?
It's actually one of the tips. Since the index finger is longer than YouTube, it's just like 5 seconds.
What are you talking about?
The ratio between the length of this finger and this finger, these
two. Uh huh. Really? Yo, I'm walking mid. We can fight this.
He has flash, so.
Okay, I'm gonna go back top. Never mind. It does look like fighting. I have TP. If shit goes down. I can't really kill this guy, we're just farming. He's really tanky.
Cross mine just flashed.
Oh god, he's flashed, nice. I'll one shot him soon.
Okay.
Waste your mana, baby. Oh, there's a pink in here. I'm gonna take it real quick. Dude, hopefully Ezreal Ghost Tank. If Ezreal Ghost Tank, we can win.
Like Iceborne, you mean?
Yeah, Iceborne Tabis.
Nah, he will. There's no way he doesn't go Iceborne versus Kha'Zix.
Yeah. Oh, I'm TP in here. What the? Can I kill this guy?
You can start dragging.
Oh my god, he can. Okay, never mind, he's dead.
All I'm saying is BoxBox would have done that with more HP left.
Yeah, you're right. Wait, am I gonna lose my top tower, dude? Alright, I'm a TP back. Oh, wait, I don't even have. I just TP'd bot. Shit. We lost.
I'm gonna get it.
Kha'Zix might try and cut you off.
I doubt Crossmy has that map awareness.
Oh, Levi, good kid, coming in hot. Or he's probably moving. You guys should back. Oh, never mind, she's still mid. This guy's literally full tank.
Oh my god.
Tell him you're gonna follow him, dude. He'll sell it.
What the fuck? I'm actually getting hard cheesed.
Wait, he's okay. Kha'Zix was literally just dead. What? Trying to 1v1 a full tank Orianna, dude.
Yeah.
Did he flash?
No, he actually just ulted me.
Thank you for always being on when I wanna watch you and tell my HES a god.
He has no ult or flash.
He's full tank too.
Oh, shut up. I think we can kill top. He has no flash or ult.
We can try. He's actually too tanky though, I think. Oh. Fuck. He knows you're here. Yeah. I'm slowed for a year. Oh, he's up. I've seen you win these, Mo. Oh.
Oh, yikes. That one was a big int. I greeted for a control ward. That's what my life is worth.
A pink ward?
I didn't even get it.
Oh.
That's fucking on a control ward.
Oh, Ezreal's two items in and it's 15 minutes. Nice. Nice champion. That actually makes sense.
But your two items and it's 15 minutes?
Oh, you're right. My items are less expensive though.
Yeah, that's not true, man. It means like 1k gold.
Yo, we can't kill these guys. I have flash.
Yeah, items are so much more expensive.
My items are expensive?
More expensive?
Actually,
than
probably, yeah. Alright, I'm going. Nice, I got him.
Nice.
I'll go defend mid. You can keep pushing bot.
Okay, so Viper, I need a few of these skulls. My KD is gonna look bad. People are gonna say I'm getting boosted. I am, but like, let's not make it too obvious.
Yeah, you're right, you're right. All Ult me. Wait, whoa. I just got ignited.
I'm on my way too.
Man, I can't believe he got executed. Fuck. Nice. Dude, you're so good, Mo. Good shit. Queuing up at this time is whoever gets Levi wins.
I love night games. Like, they're actually good quality games.
Yeah.
I play when I stream. I'm playing just like Diamond 6 and Diamond 7s that are somehow challenger.
Wait, is stream lagging? What's going on, chat?
I think your mic's muted again.
You think so?
Yeah, mic muted.
Wait, it's lagging? What the fuck?
Open your OBS and look at your frame drop. Bottom right.
Protect me, dude. Tell me if I'm dying.
You're good.
Oh, I bug splatted. Shit.
You actually?
Yeah.
How many frames have you dropped?
I'm not dropping frames. It says I'm not dropping much. Man, all right, it's 4v5. I'm not coming back. All right, hold on, chat. I think lag should be good now. I closed Place TV. Maybe that's what was causing it. I don't know why I had Place TV up. Oh, I'm still mid, just jacking off.
Wait, you don't walk back to base anymore?
I don't think so. Unless you fully DC, you do. But I guess I didn't. I don't know. Oh, I'm dead. Oh!
Yikes.
I blame the DC. I 100% blame the DC on that one. I wouldn't have failed that if I didn't DC. Fuck. Oh. Go, Mo! Wait, where's your backup?
My team's AFK. Oh, Levi's actually smurfing.
Man, really? Come here.
You can get him.
What? Please! Wait, I'm actually dead.
I wish my champion was overpowered like yours.
Aw, fuck. Dude, your champ is more OP than mine. The Yasuo was played in LCS. Was Riven played in LCS?
Bring up a good point. Wait, no, but Yasuo was played in Challenger Series. but one of the best top laners in NA.
Yasuo was?
Yasuo's Riven.
Dude, come on. That doesn't count.
He's played in a professional match by the best top laner in the league.
Oh, okay. Someone in my chat said Riven was played in LCK. He got me good there.
And he got a pentakill actually on the first game. Now it's permabanned against him. They realized how OP it was.
Wait, is it actually permabanned now against him?
No, what the fuck?
What the hell?
Wait, he actually went Iceborne Gauntlet. What the actual fuck? Fire Evil is a confirmed bitch. Mark my words.
He's going Dunce build, dude.
Yeah, I know. I need to use my Herald soon. Should I pop it?
I'm going here.
Okay, I'm popping my Herald.
Yeah, go for it. I can go to third Q this guy. Oh, okay. Tower too. You can get tower. Or he still has ult, I'm pretty sure.
No, she just popped. She used it.
Oh, yeah, true.
Who gets it? Mirio. Let's see who's more skilled.
Dude, fuck, you're actually so bad. You're so bad.
Ah, oh my. I wish I had an overpowered team. I wish. I really do wish. Right, games.
What were you waiting for, dude? You stood. You were literally staring at it for so long. Oh, Kha'Zix top. Oh.
I'm here.
I can turn. Wait, where's your ult? I'm going.
Yep. Hey, I need one more kill so it's not 2-3-8.
Okay, respectable. Oh my god, he actually. Oh, okay.
Hey, I'll show you how to last hit.
Ah.
Yeah, that's where
my actually did started. It this time.
Thing in last hitting.
See, look, when you don't wait 10 years to last it, you actually get the kill.
Whatever.
Oh, let's just end the shit. Dive.
Right, I can get this one too. Oh my god, I got KS'd.
Is this still lagging, chat? Okay, yeah, it's actually lagging pretty bad. Damn. Oof. How bad is it, chat? Should I finish the stream, chat? How bad is it?
I think there's a bug. He gave everyone S minus Riven, S minus Nidalee, S Janna, S plus, as really, I forgot my name.